my original prognosis. Many pills were took and many tests were done. With all the evidence combined, the doctor changed his mind. Said it's not type 2 you've got, it's type 1. So I asked in layman's terms, where does this leave us? He said it's pretty much the same place as before. You're still fairly ill, but it's injections now, not pills. And you still can't drink cider anymore. No, I can't drink cider anymore. Well, I can't be. It's not the same amount as once before. No, I can't drink cider now, it's true. Oh, what is the West Country boy to do? I don't believe things happen for a reason. They just happen, and we do the best we can. Like a scratch on a guitar, like a tattoo or a scar. It's the war wounds tell the story of a man. But I can't drink cider anymore. I better knock it on the head at least until they find a cure. My band's name is Ozzy, because he's always fucked. So I wrote him a song. It's this one. We've been through so much together. Travel many a mile. You've taken me wherever I need to go. And you've taken me in style. And I can see you're getting tired, old friend. Some things ain't working like they did. We'll fix the parts so we can mend and carry on to the next gig.
'Cause you're my
transport, you're my shelter, you're my my traveling companion to the end. Some say that I should sell you, get something a bit more new. But I don't need to tell you, that's not something I never do. And they tell me that I'm throwing the bad, but they've no way of knowing about all the good times that we've had.